Bobbie gone?
Yep. Oh. She left a while ago.
Good. It is freezing out there.
No kidding.
It's better than sitting around here and listening to her tell me how to take care of a baby. How is he?
He's asleep. All that crying wore him out.
Was anything wrong?
Well, Leticia didn't have the bottle ready. He got mad. And, when I didn't come up, he got too upset to stop crying.
He told you that, did he?
It's not hard to figure out once you know him.
Well, I don't. Must be about the worst mother you've ever seen.
I haven't seen that many, so I've got nothing to compare you to.
I haven't even held him, Jace.
Do you want to? He won't mind if we wake him up.
I can't. What if I hurt him or he hates me?
He won't hate you.
I should just leave, you know? I should just go back to
Florida. You don't have to hold Michael now. Just do it when you're ready. Don't be afraid that he'll hate you because he won't.
How can he not? I hate myself.
When Lily died, Sonny's wife, he went crazy. He would sit for hours and stare at nothing. And when I said stuff to him, half the time he couldn't hear. Even if he did, it would take a long time for him to answer me. Her death was too big for him to get through all at once. So maybe it's the same thing for you with Michael being born.
Maybe.
Maybe, yeah. Well, you don't have to run away. Carla, you got all the time in the world to get used to him. Michael will be fine until then.
What if...
What?
I drop him, or I scream at him or something. I mean, I already gave him a heart defect.
Like, if I thought you would hurt him, I wouldn't let you near him, okay? I promise to protect him. He doesn't need protection from you.
Oh, Bobbie sure thinks he does.
No, she wants you to hold him too.
I don't care what she wants,
hold on, okay? I told her to leave you alone. Now, if she doesn't, I guess I could ask her to stop coming, but
no,
Michael...
No, no, no. I don't care if Bobby's interested in Michael. I just wish she'd been a little more interested in me. I'm gonna go to bed, okay? You sure he's gonna be all right?
Yeah. We'll get another bottle. I'll feed him, get him asleep, take him upstairs with Leticia.
All right. You know what? You know how I know that I'm not the world's worst mother? I came to you. Good night.
Good night. Summertime, when the snow melts, the lake gets warm enough we can swim in it, and the trees in the park, they grow leaves, so when you look up, you're always looking up, aren't you? You can see green instead of those bare branches in the sky. And the sky's a lot bluer. I don't know why that is. Oh, maybe because the air is so much warmer. Anyway, I can take you outside more then. I think you'll like that. I know I will. Because the first place I ever was, none of the windows opened. And I had to lie on my back like you and look outside, and I hated it. I just wonder if you hate being inside so much. I guess it helps that you sleep a lot, huh? Now, you were lucky to be born in wintertime, because by the time you do stay awake, there's gonna be a lot more for you to see.